You may talk about your colleges, brave Harvard and old Yale, all of the universities whose banners brave the gale, and all of those football heroes, their glory and renown. Well, I never went to college, but I know I've been to town. And I may not be a football hero, but I'm a star with the beautiful girls. You never see me in the thick of a fight, 'cause I do my scoring mostly at night, and I never tackle any dummies. But I played the best from near and far. No, I'm not a football hero, but I'm a bear in a lady's boudoir. They play football on the gridiron, where the ground is rough and hard. I do my playing on the divan. The ladies all say I'm a triple threat man, and I never have to call for timeout, because I'm always up to par. No, I'm not a football hero, but I'm a bear in a lady's boudoir. Horn section. I never fought for alma mater, because she never fought for me. The boys win letters for not playing rough. Well, I should get an alphabet for doing my stuff, and I'm very good at center rushing. That's the place I really start. No, I'm not a football hero, but I'm a bear in a lady's boudoir. One time I swung at action. Oh, you know I got some wild acclaim. Then the captain said to me, come on, you little runt. Why, in this whole game you've never touched a punt. So I removed the interference. The goal was not so very far. No, I'm not a football hero, but I'm a bear in a lady's. I'm a bear in a lady's. I'm a dog in a lady's.